no point in denying it, Miss Starkov. You are the Sun Summoner.
You're right.
Impressive. And it's not often that I say that.
Let us go. Or you'll be out 20 million Kruger and a ship.
While I'm well aware, you could consign us all to the watery deep.
You should really consider how far from the docks we are. Besides, I'm not handing you over to the Fjordans.
You're not?
Saints, no. So is it offensive to say that in the presence of a living saint? Okay. What do you want with us, then?
With you?
Nothing.
Honestly, I'm not even sure who you are. But the Sun Summoner?
Well, you have to know you're quite valuable. You just said you wouldn't turn her in for a bounty pirate.
A privateer.
Oh.
And what I said was I wouldn't hand her into the Fjordans. I said nothing of the Kirch or Shoe. I paid a small fortune to empty the dock and make sure you got on my ship. And frankly, I think the Fjordans are severely undervaluing you.
You're right. They are. Because you'll be able to ask the King of Ravka for twice as much.
You know the King?
I'm the Sun Summoner.
By all accounts, the First Army have now turned their sights on Grisha. Thanks to what you and your conspirator did in the Fold.
The Darkling and I were not partners. You may believe otherwise, but once I tear down the Fold and reunite Ravka, the world will see I am not his ally. Help us. You'll be rewarded.
To tear down the Fold? And how do you plan on doing that exactly?
By hunting Moritzova's sea whip.
Alina.
Well, I suppose if the stag existed, the sea whip and the firebird might as well. Well, you couldn't do it with one amplifier. But two.
I'm burdened by General Kerrigan. Under my own power. Will you help us or not?
Adventure, danger, money.
Now you're speaking my language.